May these words be the first to find.
Nevertheless, I will meet him alone.
World is bright. Are you pleased?
I remember thinking my uncle's crown would be too big for me.
Though your eyes will need some time to adjust.
They all think because I'm small that I'm still a child. You don't think I'm too short to be dignified?
Me, ma'am, we're every inch of queen.
I'll give you
everything I have, I'll teach you everything I know. I promise I'll do better. I'll always hold you close, but I'll learn to let you go.
Perhaps you're too young to understand.
I'll do better.
I don't want to walk in without
him. I'll soften every edge, I'll hold the world. Every heartbeat I've left, I will defend you every breath, and I'll do better.
I wish I could dance with you every night.
Cause you are love.
You're very young.
You are love.
I want to dance with you.
You know, you by pledge all of my days to prove it so.
Through you, I've been given a reason to continue.
You really mean to forsake me?
I have no choice, ma'am.
He's the only one who understands.
I was not expecting visitors.
I didn't.
Your Majesty, surely you understand what is at stake here.
Lord Melvin, you forget yourself. Don't you want to be like my master?
Not in these circumstances.
But now, I feel it. I know. But you're the only companion I could ever desire.
I believe when you hear your heart, it will be without hesitation.
I don't want a stupid boy like Albert, Mama, or anyone else.